So we're on tour with Korn, and this was on the Sick and Twisted tour, and they used to take a break in the middle of their show. The break didn't really seem to work all that well at first, just because it was just kind of like, you know, all right, you get this energy, and then it's like, and then they got to come back out and do it again, where, you know, Jonathan would come up and they played the bagpipe part for Chutes and Ladders. Well, Fieldy came into our dressing room one day. He's like, you guys used to play some Korn songs, right? We're like, yeah, yeah. He asked us to, if we would, we told him, you know, which ones that they weren't playing currently on that tour. So we were like, we know Need To. So we ended up playing Need To. Actually, during the break, it was pretty awesome.
It was Korn's set. They took a break. Stain got up and played a Korn song, and then Korn went back up.
Yep, right after we were done playing Need To, Jonathan came out and running the stage
with the bagpipes.